म्यूटेशन मीन्स चेंज इन दी ओनली वन नाइट्रोजन बेस पर एज अ रिजल्ट जीन विल अल्टर डीएनए विल अल्टर जीनोटाइप विल बी अल्टर फाइन कैरेक्टर विल चेंज सी Mutation. Now here I want to use these three words. Mutation. Mutant. And mutagen, mutagen. Okay, anyone has any idea related to this words? Mutation, mutant, mutagen.
Mutagen
means
nitrogen base pair is altered.
The genes due to that mutation occurs known as mutagen. Okay, fine. Absolutely right.
Mutation is the phenomenon.
Mutation is the phenomenon or process in which alternation in nitrogen base. Okay, two things are over then. And mutant?
On which mutation? On which mutation takes
place? Oh. Mutation is the process. After mutation, the definition I give. That you know it very well. Mutant. The organism which get mutation. The organism which is affected. Known as mutant. Mutagen. The factors due to which mutation occurs. The positive factors for mutation, it is known as mutagen. Fine? And mutagen. Due to the gene, mutation occurs, that is known as mutagen.
The gene
which cause mutation. એટલે જીન માં જ્યાં મ્યુટેશન થાય છે કે મ્યુટેશન કરે છે એ બંને વાત. The gene which cause mutation or the gene due to which mutation occurs. Known as mutagen. Clear, everyone? Now, see from the textbook. Mutation is the phenomenon which results in alternation of the DNA sequence or consequently resulting changing in the genotype and phenotype. In addition to recombination, mutation is a phenomenon that leads to variation in DNA. See, recombination is different and mutation is also different. Let that clear. Understand?
Yes.
That's why here it is written like that. In addition to recombination, mutation is also changing in the DNA phenomenon. Yeah?
Yes.
If you think about it, then you understand it. Otherwise, not. Chalo, fine. Let's continue with the much more detail of this topic. As you will learn in chapter number 6, Nathimaina. One DNA helix run continuously from one end to the other end in each chromatin. So you know that chromosome is consists of the chromatin and chromatin. अच्छा हजी आपने डीएनए मैकेजिंग नहीं स्टडी करी सिक्स चैप्टर में आवश्यक क्रोमोसोम कंसिस्ट क्रोमेटिन क्रोमेटिन कंसिस्ट न्यूक्लियोसोम न्यूक्लियोसोम कंसिस्ट हिस्टोन प्रोटीन से डीएनए राइट अच्छा ये અત્યારે નથી તેનો વિચારો ઇન અ હાઈલી સુપર ઇન સુપર કોઇલ ફોર્મ Therefore, loss or gain of the segment of DNA result in the alternation in the chromosome. I want to name deletion, loss. Something is deleted. आपने क्या नया काम किया? आज तो एग्जांपल लेने आ समझ मजा आओ. तुमने बता दिया रोल नंबर है पाया. अपने बंधन रोल नंबर है सांप बोलियो तो डिलीशन एटले शू सपोज कोई स्टूडेंट स्कूल छोड़ी ने जतो रहे डिलीट हुई है क्या क्लास में अच्छा कोई जे स्टूडेंट डिलीट થાય છે એનો જે રોલ નંબર છે એના પછીના બધાના રોલ નંબર ચેન્જ થઈ જશે પહેલાના નહીં થાય આ ક્લિયર એટ ધ પ્લેસ વેર ડિલીશન અકર્સ બિફોર ધી નંબર ઓફ ધી એન્ડ અરેન્જમેન્ટ ઓફ ધી ન્યુક્લિઓટાઇડ બીકમ એઝ ઇટ ઇઝ બટ આફ્ટર વોચ ઓલ વિલ બી ઓલ્ટર બરાબર અચ્છા ડ્યુ ટુ ડિલીશન The DNA becomes short. The chromosome becomes short also. They say so. There is a less in its length due to deletion. Clear? अच्छा तो आप तो clear हैं? Can you करो? हाँ. अबे तेरे delete थे. इले एक student अबे यहाँ दिख गए. तो age is कोड डिलीट थी ऑन द डीएनए सो दैट कोड इज रिस्पांसिबल फॉर पर्टिकुलर कैरेक्टर और पर्टिकुलर फीचर ऑफ इन साइड ऑफ अवर बॉडी दैट इज आल्सो अल्टर और अफेक्टेड सपोज कोई जीन है ये कोई पर्टिकुलर बॉडी फंक्शन रेगुलेट कर फाइन माइट बी इट इज डिलीटेड सो दैट फंक्शन इज अफेक्टेड पर्सनस बॉडी कैन नॉट एबल टू डू दैट फंक्शन अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई मीन टू से चलो डिलीशन क्लियर फाइन गेनिंग की बात अच्छा तुम्हारा रोल नंबर तुमने सपोज सरनेम वाइज तुमने रोल नंबर है जो रोल नंबर घनी बड़ी नहीं जाओ सरनेम वाइज नेम वाइज बराबर मार्क्स वाइज એટલે અરેન્જમેન્ટ બધી રીતે કરી શકાય આ રેન્ડમ મોમેન્ટ રેન્ડમ ફિનોમિના છે તેમ સપોઝ તમે વિચારો તમને બધાને સરનેમ વાઇઝ રોલ નંબર આવ્યા છે બરોબર એટલે એ સરનેમ વાળો પહેલા આવશે ઝેડ સરનેમ વાળો લાસ્ટ આવશે ક્લિયર ડિલીટ થઈ ગયું હવે ગેઇન કર કોઈ નવો સ્ટુડન્ટ આવ્યો કોઈ બીજી સ્કૂલમાંથી અહીંયા નવો સ્ટુડન્ટ આવ્યો એડમિટ થયો તો હવે એનું નેમ એનું સરનેમ વાઇઝ એ જ્યાં એનો નેમ ઇન્ડિકેટ થતું હશે સો આફ્ટરવર્ડ્સ ઓલ ધી રોલ નંબર્સ વિલ બી ચેન્જ ઓસ અચ્છા બટ હિયર વોટ હેપન ધ લેન્થ ઓફ ધી ક્રોમોસોમ ઓર લેન્થ ઓફ ધ ડીએનએ ઇન્ક્રીઝ ડ્યુ ટુ એડિશન પ્લાઝ્મા સ્ટ્રેન્થ ઇન્ક્રીઝ થશે એક સ્ટુડન્ટ આવે તો નંબર ઓફ સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ ઇન્ક્રીઝ એટલે ખાલી હું એક જ નાઇટ્રોજન બેઝ ની અત્યારે વાત કરું છું એક જ સ્ટુડન્ટ સો ગેઇન થઈ ગયું પક્કું ક્લિયર અચ્છા હવે આપણે ડિલીટ ને ટ્રાન્સફર કરી યસ બેઝ ટુ स्टूडेंट बी ग्रुप में जी ए ग्रुप में आया અને એ એ ગ્રુપ પર બે સ્ટુડન્ટ બી ગ્રુપ માં આવ્યા એમ ઇટુ સે ધ જીન મૂવ ફ્રોમ ધી વન પેર ઓફ ધી ક્રોમોઝોમ વિચ ઇઝ હોમોલોગસ સાંભળજો વર્સ આ બધું આપણે ક્લાસ વાઇઝ સમજીએ છીએ બટ બાયોલોજિકલ ટર્મ્સ આર વેરી ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ ધ જીન ફ્રોમ ધી વન પેર ઓફ ધી ક્રોમોઝોમ કેન બી શિફ્ટેડ ટુ ધી નોન હોમોલોગસ પેર which is totally different. Suppose one pair, two pair, three pair, four pair like that. So from first pair, the one gene it is transferred on the fifth number of the chromosome. And from that same fragment can be moved back here on the first chromosome. Yeah? So this is known as translocation. Changing in the position of the chromosome from one to the another. So there is a no deletion, no duplication, but change in the nitrogen base. अच्छा, तो हमें अहियां की base student त्यां गया है. चलो, अहियां की त्यां shift त्यां. तो त्यां की base student जो अहियां आएगा, एक हमें क्या replacement है? આપણે રૂલ છે કે સરનેમ વાઇઝ એડ એન્ડ મેન કરો એટલે ઓલી એક્સેલ શીટ ની અંદર તમે એનો નેમ નાખી દો એટલે ઈ તો ઓટોમેટિક એને એરેન્જ કરી નાખે એટલે એનો જે રોલ નંબર આવે એના પછી ના બધાના ચેન્જ થાય એના પછી આવે એટલે એના બધાના ચેન્જ થાય ખ્યાલ આવે ને અચ્છા ઇઝ ઇટ ક્લિયર કે થ્રી ટોપિક્સ ડિલીશન ડુપ્લિકેશન ટ્રાન્સલોકેશન हमें इन्वर्शन करें नो डिलीशन नो डुप्लीकेशन नो ट्रांसडक्शन और ट्रांसलोकेशन हाँ चेंज इन द नंबर ऑफ द नाइट्रोजन चेंज इन द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ द नाइट्रोजन सपोज तुम्हारा नेम जो है चेंज कर दिए नाइट्रोजन बेस विल बी चेंज अरेंजमेंट ऑफ इट इज चेंज અચ્છા આપણે સપોઝ તમે સ્કૂલમાં એન્ટર થયા ત્યારે તમને રોલ નંબર આપી દીધો સાંભળજો મજા આવશે તમને રોલ નંબર આપી દીધા પહેલા 11th સ્ટાન્ડર્ડ પાસ થઈ ગયા પછી ઉપર તૈયાર થયા શું કામ હશે 11th સ્ટાન્ડર્ડ પાસ થઈ ગયા પછી એવું વિચાર્યું કે આપણે મેરિટ વાઇઝ બધાને રોલ નંબર ફરી થયા That is known as inversion. No problem. मुझे ना क्या करने सीधो मरीज આપણે સવાર બે સીધા ધ્યાન ભેગા જશું પછી સાથે જશું તમે ત્યાં બધા ભેગા થશો સાથે આવશો મેં કઈ જોઈ નથી એક બીજો ઇન્વેન્ટ અચ્છા આપણે તો છે ને એક જ ક્લાસ છે ને એટલે બહુ ન વાંધો આવે બાકી તમે એમ વિચારો કે બી ગ્રુપ સાયન્સ સ્ટુડન્ટ એના ટુ ક્લાસીસ હોય ટુ ક્લાસ અને એ ગ્રુપ ના ટુ ક્લાસ એટલે પેલું ક્લાસ માં ખબર છે ઇન્ટરચેન્જ થાય સપોઝ આપણે એ બી ક્લાસ આપણે પાડી દીધા સપોઝ હા ક્લાસ at present in the B class. પછી આપણે 6 મંથ્સ એક્ઝામ્સ લીધી, ટીચિંગ થયું, પછી આપણે આખું મેરિટ બન્યું. સેમ રૂલ ઇઝ એપ્લિકેબલ. That is known as inversion. Inversion માં એક તમને હું ડાયાગ્રામ ડ્રો કરીને ખાલી બતાવું છું, જો તમને ખ્યાલ આવે તો. એ હું તમને પછી ફોટો એનો બતાવીશ, ઇમેજ બતાવીશ, આપણી પાસે પીડીએફ છે. Suppose this one is the small DNA. See, everybody see here. Understand it properly. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. In this way, nitrogen base is there. For example, here loop is formed. Fine. A, B, C, D, E, F, and here G. Understand? Ready, Kabul? Fine. Acha, a loop form thay. Have you come and say loop form thay and a cut kari do? Yeah, D, Jodi. Now the loop is cut. Now this fragment become ABC, this one, and this loop becomes straight and arranged here. E, sorry, F, E and B. Understand? Loop is formed. At the region where loop is formed, that region is cut. Fine. So that loop is now become straight and arranged in as it is positioned. So think about that. D, E, F. And that loop becomes straight and arranged in the as it is condition. So now here, no deletion, no duplication, no translocation. But due to inversion, change in the nitrogen base. Let's change in the genotype, phenotype. Original A, B, C, D, E, F, G is there, and now it become A, B, C, F, E, D, G. Particular number of the chromosome pulses in particular number of the gene, particular number of the nitrogenous base on it. Suppose its position will be altered, that function is also affected. This all the diagrams, all the photos I will tell you in the next lecture, but I will batavish. Deletion, duplication, inversion, translocation, like that. Everybody?
Yes.
Any doubt related to this? Want to ask anything else? It is the extra point. Now, to tell about the chromosomal aberrations or abnormality, I have written this. Don't write this in the theory. पेरेंट्स करता अलग चाहिए सारू एंड इफ म्यूटेशन कैन कॉज एनी टाइप ऑफ दी फिजियोलॉजिकल डिसऑर्डर और एनी टाइप ऑफ दी एबनॉर्मलिटी इनसाइड अवर बॉडी इट इज हार्मफुल वी आर चेंज फ्रॉम अवर पेरेंटल जनरेशन सिमिलर टू देम इन फ्यू कैरेक्टर्स बट मेजोरिटी वी आर डिफर फ्रॉम देम दिस इज नॉट एज म्यूटेशन change in the genotype and phenotype, but that is known as recombination. But we are telling that changing in the character also, and the genotype phenotype are to change like that. कोरोना वायरस में आज करे तमने खबर है तो कोरोना नवो म्यूटेंट आई हो के उधर में क्या फाइट हो गई मेकी वायरस और बैक्टीरिया जेनेटिकली मोर स्ट्रॉन्ग सो पर्सन इज अनेबल टू फाइट अगेंस्ट देम द डिजीज इज स्प्रेड एट अ हाई रेट. Yes, we are able to mutate particular organism. We can change the gene. We can change this. See, deletion of the short arm, deletion of the short arm of the fifth number of the chromosome in human being cause cry to charge skin drop. अच्छा, YouTube में जो लो. Cry to charge syndrome is very very common in child. The child cannot survive for a prolonged time. Here the main symptom is there when the child cries, The sound will come just like a crying of cat. Yes. Child is a radiation. Tare bilari radti hoy. Evo avaz. Okay, I do one thing. Tomorrow lecture, college. Video lecture arrange for sure. And I will show you the hydrogen video.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Feel that sound. The sound. You see that video in YouTube. Fine. So if you feel the sound, just the sound is coming just like the same like the crying of cat. And that's why the name is given. That cry do cat syndrome or cry do child syndrome. The child may not survive much more. Death rate is higher in them because it is a genetical disorder. Deletion of the long arm of the 22nd number of the chromosome was Philadelphia syndrome. First found in the Philadelphia. Here the person is sterile. Due to genetic disorder, stunting growth, stunted growth, mental retardation, sterility is there. Fine. So these are the symptoms and survival chances are very less in them. So I have given the example for chromosomal aberration. So due to some deletion or gain of in the gene or in the chromosome, that cause the disease due to this type of the changes, and that is known as chromosomal aberration. And here another two examples are there. Cancer and sickle cell anemia. Cancer is also one type of the mutation. Due to changes in the gene, uncontrolled cell division, generally what happens inside our body, that I will tell you in the 8th chapter. Generally, the number of cells are formed is equal to number of cells are destroyed, and opposite to it. The number of cells are destroyed is equal to number of newly formed cells are added. Fine. So number of cells are maintained inside our body, and it is due to the genetic normality. But due to genetic deformity, due to genetic changes, this control is lost, and the cell divides. Uncontrolled manner. Cell is divided in uncontrolled manner. So cell mass is generated, and that is known as tumor. So in any type of the cancer, tumor is formed. So cancerous tumor, it is due to the uncontrolled cell division. So this is the one example of the mutation. And another disease that is known as sickle cell anemia. You know that anemia is reducing the amount of hemoglobin and number of RBCs. So generally, normally RBCs are round in shape, but it becomes sickle shape, half moon shape. But here what happened? See, turn the one page only. Sickle cell anemia is known as point mutation, also known as gene mutation. Why? Here, read in the textbook, on the in hemoglobin, beta chain, 6th carbon, in hemoglobin, beta chain, 6th carbon, instead of glutamic acid, valine is present. Generally, for glutamic acid, one triplet code is there, that is GAG. Normally on hemoglobin on in beta chain on the 6th carbon instead of glutamic acid, valine is present. Okay, move in the 6th chapter. Wait, I think one one two. Page number 112 on that checkered board is given there. So in the checkered board, codes are given there. Yellow color table there. Fine, so in third column last GAG is there. So this GAG, just side of that glue is given there. See, glue, that is glutamic acid. I will explain that, don't worry. But I want to show you here only one thing, and move in the first column last. GUG, that indicates valine. So why here point mutation? See, so instead of glutamic acid, point GAG, instead of that it become GUG. So here what we indicate there, for glutamic acid GAG code is there, and instead of that valine code comes. So I mean to say, this purine is replaced by pyrimidine. Purine nitrogen base is replaced by pyrimidine. But sir, DNA ni vaat nahi hai. Please let me clear that. This is not of the DNA. This is of the RNA. Acha, je tame yellow table joyu che, ke RNA upar triplet course hoy che. For formation of protein strand. Specific amino acid codons are there that I will explain you in the 6th chapter in detail, and for that I will spare 2 hours. I will spare the 2 hours for this table only. So many things are important here. So this all the codes are of the RNA, not on the DNA. Acha, so आनो ओपोजिट कोड तुम्हारे विचार हो CTC और DNA CTC on DN. These are the codes on the RNA. Fine. So opposite codes are present on the DNA. CTC replaced by CAC. So thymine is replaced by adenine. So on DNA, pyrimidine is replaced by purine, and that's why here on the RNA, purine is replaced by pyrimidine. ओके सो सिकल सेल एनीमिया આપણે ડિટેલ માં ડિસ્કસ કરવાનું છે આગળ આવે છે નાઉ ક્રોમોસોમલ ડિસઓર્ડર્સ આપણે પછી ડિસ્કસ કરવાના છે મૂવ બેક લેટ મી કમ્પ્લીટ ધેટ કોઓર્ડિનેશન ઇન ધ ક્રોમોસોમ્સ રિઝલ્ટિંગ એબ્નોર્માલિટીઝ ઓર એબરેશન્સ Chromosomal aberrations are commonly observed in the cancer cells. Cancer cell is the one example of it. In addition to the above, mutation is also arise due to change in the single base pair of the DNA. This is known as point mutation. Here only one nitrogen base will be altered. Classical examples such as mutation in sickle cell anemia. Deletion and insertion of the base pair of the DNA causes frame shift mutation. Frame shift mutation. The one small gene can replaced from the one chromosome to the another chromosome. That phenomenon is known as frame shift mutation. The small gene moved from the one chromosome to the another, that is known as frame shift mutation. अच्छा, two students यानी एक group में आ गया, यानी B student B group में आया, that is known as frame shift mutation. The mechanism of mutation is beyond the scope of this discussion at this level. However, there are many chemical and physical factors that induce mutations. These are referred as a mutagens. UV radiation can cause mutation in the organism, skin cancer, as well as cataract. Yes, the UV radiation. Due to ozone depletion, the UV radiations are coming in contact with the earth surface directly. So skin cancer as well as cataract are the example of the mutation due to UV rays. There are so many chemicals, chemical mutagens, physical mutagens. So this is physical mutagen, UV radiation. UV radiation, that is physical mutagen, chemical that I will tell you tomorrow. Fine.